It's the first Manchester Day Parade ever, and it's the result of about 5 months' hard work. It was commissioned by Manchester City Council, and I think the idea was to create a parade that is about engaging local communities in coming out onto the streets of the city centre and celebrating what's great about the city. And of course, Mancunians don't need much excuse to celebrate. They love a bit of a party and they love getting dressed up. The parade begins with the spirit of Manchester, which is based on the little figure that you get on the front of a Rolls Royce. Mr. Rolls met Mr. Royce in the Midland Hotel in Manchester. So we wanted to start the parade with that reference, and it's also a beautiful silver figure. Behind that, there's a globe, and that's got streamers representing, and they go all around the globe. They represent the other Manchesters all over the globe. There's at least 36 other Manchesters. And then from there, you've got the Rainy City Roller Girls carrying umbrellas that have the names of 50 areas of Manchester. And it's that thing about it being, it's a global city. It's a city with international connections, but it's also about the local identity as well.
Came up with this theme of Out of This World, which a lot of people will say about Manchester, it's Manchester's Out of This World. They've obviously got a fantastic track record of the kind of things they've done worldwide, in fact, in terms of the way they have worked on these very, very big visual images and so on. So they were the logical kind of choice to work with the council in doing this, and certainly to work with the groups, a lot of whom have worked together for the very first time, and they've all learnt things from each other and had a great time in doing so, and hopefully some friendships will remain for many, many years to come. We've been thrilled all the way through about the overwhelming response there was the minute the idea of a Manchester Day parade was suggested. But it pales into insignificance besides what we witnessed today, which was just phenomenal, a massive coming together of everybody in Manchester to put together some amazing, inventive, creative floats. And it's clear from the reaction on the streets and the numbers of people who were there cheering them along that everybody's enjoyed it and had a great day. It's one of the things that people always talk about, that sense of pride, that sense of welcome. And it's just great to manifest it in a way like this, to just see it come to life like it has done today. It's just been phenomenal.
Never been to a parade like it in Manchester, and I've been to a lot of parades in Manchester. We are so proud of all the children and young people who put so much effort into the day. It's the first time in the UK any city, any residents have put on a parade to celebrate their city, celebrate all the talents and abilities, and boy did we bring it off today. Deansgate was just unbelievable. You know, you've seen some sights in Manchester, but this is an historical day.
Been a wonderful day. It certainly surpassed my expectations. Siemens was certainly a main sponsor, and of course Manchester City Council as well. We're proud to be a major sponsor of an event such as this. Manchester Day will go on and grow, and it becomes a major visitor attraction. Thousands upon thousands lining the streets of Manchester and having a good time. The weather of course helps us, but hey, if it rained it would have been a genuine Manchester Day.